My favourite number is 27. It's always been my favourite number, even when I was, before I was a mathematician, before I was properly a mathematician, I guess. Because three has got kind of, three is a magic number in some sense. It's got properties, and like three add three was a bit boring. Three times three still wasn't quite good enough, but then three to the power of three was like, that'll do me. So I went for 27, and I always had this idea that being 27 would be like, I would totally have everything in my life sorted by then. Like the year when I was 27 would be like awesome, like a brilliant year. I have recently turned 27. Things are going pretty well, I'd say, probably. I guess, I mean, three is sort of the first proper like number, really. Like two, like one's nonsense, like one doesn't really do anything. Two's just there, and then three, you know, three is when you start to really get numbery. You know, three crops up in a lot of places. It has got quite a lot of stuff related to it.
And why isn't three your favourite number?
Well, it was at first, but I realised that I was quite derivative, and that pretty much everyone who realised how good three was would just be like, oh yeah, my favourite number is three. So I decided to power it up and go for three to the three. I recently found out that 27 is a self-locating number in the expansion of pi. It obviously starts with a 3, but then the bit we're interested in is the decimals, so it's like 3, 1, 4, 1, and so on. So these are just the decimal digits of pi, but if I take, if I count along here, and of course, like all good computer scientists, I start counting at 0, of course. I'll occasionally find numbers which match up with their own position in this decimal expansion. So 6, there is a number which starts at its position 6 in here. So if I carry on numbering these, this doesn't actually happen for that many numbers. And in fact, if I get here, I've got 27. The 27th digit there is the beginning of the number 27 here in this decimal expansion. And in fact, the next time that will happen is at some point in pi, we'll get to this. And in fact, that digit there is digit number 13598. That is the next time that will happen. So 27, pretty special.
What do you do for your 27th birthday?
I had a party and invited all my friends, and we played board games.
What games?
We had a Rubik's Cube themed board game. We had some maths. We had Set, which is a maths card game, and various other fairly nerdy, serious board games. But it was pretty good. Like, we hired out a room in a pub and just took over the room.